This is ASW episode 6, The Road, the last stop until the All-Star Night of Champions. Sit back and enjoy. Come down to the ring. Rusev, the Bulgarian brute. We know what he's got in him. He's, well, every single time we've seen him, he makes the person submit. His first ever match, he made Daniel Bryan tap out. I don't think anyone can ever say that. So it should be a great match, but look at who he is beating today. It should be a surprise because it's a brand new sign. It's a brand new signing. And he is called Damian Mistow. We've heard breaking news. He is going to go back to his old persona, he said, as Damian Sandow. But you know what he said? He just wants one last match to prove what he's got. As missed out, you have to give him credit for that. He wants to stick with it. Don't even know what that, as you know, his gimmick from WWE. He said he's going. Oh, wait a minute! We've seen Rusev never ever connects for that in the start. Rusev's a bit shocked. Look at him. But Damian Sandow, missed out even. Oh, what a move! But wait, armbar! I've never seen anyone like this. This is amazing. Oh my god. Can we? But this does not matter. But this is smart. He's hurting him. Rusev's in pain. Rusev got out. He broke out of it just. Oh, what a kick, though. I'll give Rusev credit. That was a tremendous kick. But Damian Sandow is absolutely. Boom! That is just not nice. That could break a neck. That's just not what you want to write home about. Rusev taunting. I don't know why, he's got his ass kicked, in my opinion, in this match. Bah! Nice Olympic slam there, though. What's he gonna go for here? What's he gonna go for? Ars whip. I went for a punch, missed it. Bah, close, I'm straight into a turnbuckle, though. And is he going for the bomb? Yep. Boosh! I guess Rusev just. Dodge Damian Mistow's early offense. No, wait a minute, as I said that. Oh, wait, can Mistow do it? No, wait, come on, Mistow. Oh, what a punch. Wait, come on, Mistow. Don't, Mistow will not go down. Oh, yes, come on, Mistow. Oh, come on. He's putting his best effort in, Mistow. But he is up against a beast in Rusev. Wait a minute. Oh, power slam there, straight F40. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, stern ahead. By the way, Alphameister, I will be doing a UFC live stream today. Well, after this goes up. Well, as this is going up. But anyway, but wait a minute. Power slam, no. Boom, net breaker. What's going? Go on, Damian Sandow. Missed out. Oh my god, come on. Oh, close one. We've seen everyone Rusev goes up against. Wait a minute. One. No. Yeah. Rusev dominates everybody goes up against. Damian Mistow is really, really showing something. Bop bang! Go on, Mistow! Go on, Mistow! Go on, Mistow! Go on, oh my god, the strength! The pure strength! What a good move. Bar kicked straight to the gut. Come on, Mistow! The fans are chanting. I don't know if you can hear it. Oh, he's got the head there. Oh, ripping back at the nose. Ross leg sweep. What? That's on the neck. Wait a minute, what's he going to go for? Oh, pin. One. Oh, one count though. That's a good result so far. It shows the damage he's actually done to Rusev. Oh, to kick straight to the back there. That hurts. Okay, missed out. I don't know what he's going for. Oh! You do not see a lot of people do that to Rusev of all people. Poor head drag there. Well, Rusev maybe have had enough there. Come on, Damian Sandow. Oh my god. That was it. You've had a great match, missed out, so nothing. Whoa! What the? I don't believe what I'm witnessing. This is brilliant. This is ASW's finest. Bang! Olympic slam. This is what ASW's made out of. Just, boah! Out of shockers, out of underdogs. Bar kicks though. But Rusev, Oh, he's signifying the end. Is it the end? Wait a minute. Lifting him up. I don't know what he's trying to go for. Ball straight through. That's not a choke slam, ladies and gentlemen. That's just a straight headbutt, that is. But that was a straight throw. I don't even know what you can call that. Wait, Rusev, what's he doing there? Ball! The fans are starting to stand up on their feet. They're getting a bit excited now. Oh, Iron Jack! The fans are getting up on their feet. The fans are getting up on their feet. Knee to the head. Knee to the head. Go on, mister. Do anything you need to do, kid. You can do it. Which is, oh, he's in your move. He's in your move. No, come on. Come on. Is this it? Is it it? One. Oh, not even a one count. I'm forgetting how much of a beast Rusev really is. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Boom! Skullcast finale. Skullcast finale. Oh my god. Rusev's gonna lose. Rusev's gonna lose. One. What the f... No one has even got a two count when this Bulgarian brute yet. What the heck? Bob, kick punch straight to the back there. God, kick straight to the ribs. Kick straight to the gut there. Kick straight to the gut again, and we're going to commercial break. This is confirmed for night, All-Star Night of Champions. What a great match that will be. But anyway, now we get back to the action here. Bah. Whew. German suplex there from Rusev. I don't know who's going to win this. If anyone can do it, look at all the fans. They're all on their feet. This takes a lot. ASW fans are one of the best. Thank you for everybody who's watching this episode right now. And please drop a like. It helps me go a lot. Please subscribe if you want as well. But anyway, Damien missed out. Wait, what's he? Olympic slam. Wait. Oh, he got rope spiked though. A bit of rookie error there. Rusev needs to really... Rusev does not know where he is. Rusev has no idea what's going on. Oh, as I say that. Whoa, as I say that. But Damien Sandow. Wait, what's he doing there? Onto ropes. Throwing him outside. Damien missed out. And taunting. How do you like it, Rusev? We saw what Rusev did to Sin Cara last week. And that's why Kalisto got the title opportunity. And I've got breaking news. There's going to be a first ever ASW Television Championship match up tonight, and Kalisto's going to be in that because of how sorry we are for Sin Cara, and he's still not here. He's still not able to complete. That's how sorry ASW management is. He's getting another opportunity at title gold. But anyway, here we go. Straight kick to the fire. That's just shocking there. Oh, wait a minute. Not kick to the fire. Oh, Damien Sandow. He just does not care. That kick and a knee straight to the... Wait, I'm not sure that's to the groin now. I couldn't see from my angle. Wait, seven. Oh my god, Damien missed out. Take a count, kid. Take a count. Oh my god, this could be the greatest upset ever. And we saw Tyler Breeze defeat Danny Bryan. I thought that was the greatest upset ever. But no, this will be. This is going to be the greatest upset ever. But Rusev not having him getting taunted. Like, no one taunts against Rusev. Rusev's not having it. But Rusev just got reversed. Rusev got eyes ripped into a turnbuckle. What's going on here? Oh my god, please don't. Missed out. Seriously, please, for all everybody who's watching, no, this could be the end of the match. I'm sorry, but if your guy Rusev's size and Damien Sandow's size, this is gonna hurt. Jesus Christ! Match over. Wait, but wait, he's lifting him up. Again, I think this is where he went wrong. But wait a minute, he went for the, what's it called? Something driver, I forgot what it's called. He was going for the Snapman's driver, that's it. Sorry, I need to check my facts. But what's Rusev going for here? This is going to be an important bit of the match. Important bit of the match here. So you're going to get, oh, we've seen this plenty of times. Comment down below who you think's going to win. And shout out to Mr. Meerkat Gaming, who rates every single episode of this and does a review of on everything, so thank you very much. Go and subscribe to him, Mr. Meerkat Gaming. But anyway, here we go. Rusev didn't lift him up. Wait, there you go, missed out. There you go, take it to him, missed out. If anyone can do it, you can. Well, Rusev just... What's Rusev doing here? Rusev got down from the rope apron. Rusev walking around the outside. Rusev. Bone went for clothesline again. He cannot connect clothesline. And Damien Mistow is now going to take it to him. Rusev, every time he went outside, he never really wins it. Quite surprising. Power slam. No, Rusev! As I say that, Rusev thrown him. I think Rusev thrown him into the barricade a bit. I think his left side got caught on the barricade there. Start to run that good. But anyway, here we go. Oh, kick straight to the spot. Wait, mate, missile. Missile's not affected by it. Rusev. I think Rusev's saying that's it. Rusev's walking away. Rusev doesn't care anymore. Oh, Mistel's taunted. Mistel knows how to get under the single people. Oh, close on. He finally connects. He finally connects. Rusev cross, no way. Peace. Oh, Mistel. Mistel, no, no. The fans are just, no. This current charmer. Go on, Mistel. Go on, Mistel's death. I don't think Mistel's got a chance in hell. Come on, Mistel. Wait, wait. What? No, this is disrespectful. Don't. I like, no, but Rusev's just doing this just to be cocky. Let go. Oh, missed out. He's going to try, but he's about to tap. Missile's about to tap. What the heck? Again, even though I want Missile to win, this is just not nice. This is bullying. Look at him. He can't even defend himself. Referee needs to really start thinking about stopping this. Oh, straight chop to the head. Oh, wait a minute. Abama slam! Oh, on the ropes as well. Match over. Dragging it. Wait, look at this. Referee, stop this. Turn him over. Oh, no. This. Oh, my God. Missed out. What happened? Missed out. Oh, great effort, kid. God sake, he's tapped. Leave it at that, Rusev. Don't you learn. Let go. God sake. Damn, you need to learn. Wait, whoa, wait a minute. Rusev had a chair in his hand, about to... Oh my God, it's Chris Jericho, the man who beat The Rock and Stone Cold Steve Austin on the same night to beat the WWE Undisputed Champion, the first ever, may I add. Chris Jericho walking down to the ring. Rusev had a chair in his hand. Rusev threw the chair on the ground. Chris Jericho's run down to that ring. David, referee got taken out. Referee took Mr. out of the ring. Wait, Rusev. Rusev called for Chris Jericho. Now he's running. Now Chris Jericho's running after him. This is, go on, Chris Jericho. Wait a minute, Rusev. Rusev's just running. Wait a minute. Are we going to see a fight? Rusev's saying, come on. Chris Jericho's saying, come on, baby. Well, as we get onto a triple threat match here, we will have to see more about that as we hear about it. Yes, but this should be a hell of a match. We've got a triple threat match for the first ever ASW TV champion, Cesaro, our brand new signee. And here he is. I'm in Chicago tonight. Thank you for everybody who's coming out to watch the show. And once again, please drop a like and tell me what you think about it. Please subscribe if you want to. Cesaro here. He's got his beats sponsored. Sign me up. Bah! Cesaro, can he win a title on his first ever night? No one's ever done that here in ASW, but maybe he can. So, a person of his caliber, I can see him doing it. Amazing athlete. Oh, sorry, I had to get a drink now. Oh, this action's just too mad. Oh, Cesaro. Cesaro is one of the greatest. If you've never seen Cesaro wrestle before, you're in for something special tonight. His uppercuts are amazing. And, like, he's got a signature that's called uppercut. His normal uppercuts, I think, do more damage. I can see him winning this match with just an uppercut. But not to be disrespectful to any of the other competitors, but they're still very, very tremendous competitors. And see, the fans go mental for this match, and so am I. I'm losing my voice, man. Shit. But, oh, Cesaro, first match against someone who is better than perfect. Happy birthday to his dad. I know it's a bit late, but hey-ho. Rest in peace, Mr. Perfect. One of the greatest of all time. The fans are still going mad. And wait, it's this. It is because of what happened with Sin Cara. Kalisto is getting another opportunity here. Here he is. This should be tremendous. And there you see the TV champion. We're going to go to a short commercial break. Enjoy this. This has been confirmed. 1-on-1. Danny Bryan, Dolph Ziggler. Enjoy it. All-Star. Now of Champions. But anyway, here we go back to the action here. Oh, what a pay-per-view that All-Star Night of Champions should be. We've got Tyler Breeze and Randy Orton for the ASW World Heavyweight Championship. Then we've got Daniel Bryan and Dolph Ziggler in a grudge match. Just not, maybe for the number contender, we don't know yet. Then you've got Baron Corbin versus Tyson Kidd. What I've just heard that is going to be a title match. I mean, not a title match, a number contender for a title match. For the ASW World Heavyweight Championship title. Oh, wait a minute. German Suplex. What German Suplex that was there? But Tyson. Curtis Axel there. Straight to his back. Oh, and by the way, the All-Star Night of Champions will be up tomorrow. You've got my word on that. Subscribe so you know when it's coming out. Boom! Oh, and trust me, that will be something tremendous. I might. By the way, there's going to be different parts of it. There's going to be probably two parts or three. So I cannot upload it all at once because of time resistance and shit. But hopefully it will go up on the same day. Oh, big boot there from Cesaro. Curtis Axel there. Puncher. Elbow. Wait. Curtis Axel. Reverse. Dropped him. Boom! That could have not looked any better. What a perfect match. And once again, Mr. Maycat Gaming will be reviewing this episode, so please go and subscribe to him. Oh, I was represented to the turnbuckle. Oh, spear. Oh, and Cesaro. But wait a minute. We saw Tyler Breeze went in the middle of the ring when he had his triple threat match, but Cesaro just wants a fight. Cesaro likes a fight. Boss straight into the barricade. Holy shit. Well, wait a minute. Boah, ha ha ha. That just hurts. By the way, the news on Sin Cara is he's injured. He cannot compete until about 3 weeks. That is just a rough estimate. He will be able to compete in the next pay-per-view, and we heard that he will have a match in the next pay-per-view to say sorry for what's happened to him, and sorry for the time he missed. But, because we don't want anyone in ASW to get injured. Same with Tyson Kidd, but he was just a minor injury, but he's back now. Boah, kick there. Kick! No! He can never connect with them kicks. Cesaro! No! Oh! Kalisto! Kalisto, what's Kalisto gonna go for here? Kalisto dragging him towards the ring, maybe. I need to get up. Please get away from my announce table. We're gonna take a short commercial break, ladies and gentlemen. We've got another match. Oh! Big boot there! We've got another commercial break. Another match. So here it is. Kushoka vs. Rusev just announced All-Star Night of Champions. Come tomorrow to enjoy that. But this match should be amazing here. What about that amazing announcement we had? But another big boot. Curtis Axel with sledgehammer. Big boot again. Yes. This is what I like to see. Use the sledgehammer. Alright, fair enough. Cesaro wants to do it clean. I respect that. Not the way I would have done it. But oh, a German suplex there. German suplex. Whoa, what a kick there though. What a kick there. I do like a bit of Kalisto. All these wrestlers on this in this match could easily be a world heavyweight champion. Well, wait a minute. Double net breaker. I think Cesaro is the biggest threat here, so that's a good idea. Oh, wait a minute. Well, cheeky pin. Oh, I do love you, Curtis Axel, just for that. And some of the fans are starting to stand up in their feet. Oh, big boot, elbow. Oh, Curtis Axel. Curtis Axel, this is smart. Go on, kid. Oh, I missed a drop kick, though. Cesaro's is a bit too quick there. Cesaro walked outside. Wait, Cesaro, playing mind games. Well, wait a minute. Cesaro. Oh, uppercut. European uppercut. 1, 2. Is that it? No. Cesaro did not know where he was. Oh, Curtis Axel going to work. Curtis Axel, wait a minute. Cesaro just wants to fight. Wait a minute. Curtis Axel from behind. German suplex. Look at the fans. Fans are standing up again. Oh, knees straight to the head there. Curtis Axel, one time. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, Cesaro. Poor! Curtis Axel's not letting go, though. That's signs of commitment. Oh, big boot missed there. What's Curtis Axel. Electric chair there. Curtis Axel, one time IC title in WWE. He had that for a very long time. Lost it to Big E. Great wrestler, though. Wait a minute. Whoa! This is just gonna be break up and 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 break up. Triple threat. This is only the second triple threat match ever in ASW. Only the second match that's not a one-on-one match. Key information. Ah, got a kick straight to the gut. Wait a minute. One. Ah, oh, unlucky there. Unlucky. Fuck, elbow. Ball, elbow. Knee to the knee. Bah ha ha. That's no gift. That is dangerous. Oh, wait a minute. Pin. I don't think that's a smart idea. Oh, Kalisto breaking up once again. One, two. Gosh, Curtis Axel's had enough of throwing back down to the gun. You have to love a bit of that. Well, wait. Is he good? No, he didn't hold up for the pin. Kalisto could do this. Imagine if Kalisto does it. That would be a good thing to take home to his tag team teammate at Sin Cara. The first ever tag teaming ASW. Tell me if you want to see more. Oh, Cesaro calling him up. Cesaro, ooh! Kalisto! Boo! We saw it on the outside next to my announce table. Trust me, I saw that. Had it in 3D. Boom! Cesaro showing his leg strength there. You have to have leg there as well, boys. Curtis Axel, a former Paul Heyman guy. Bah! What? Poor head. What? Cesaro going to seek for his knee there. That's quite surprising. Oh, Curtis Axel. Boom! German suplex. Suplex City and repeat. Oh, wait a minute. What's Cesaro? Cesaro snapping his neck, enjoying it. Dropped him. God, the fans are going mental. The fans are going bananas. Well, wait a minute. One. Oh, Cesaro. Cesaro broke it up too early there. Too early. Well, wait a minute. Power slam. Oh, that was on Curtis Axel. That could have hurt Curtis Axel more than it did to Kalisto. But these all three men are knackered. But Curtis Axel, wait a minute. I think Cesaro's letting Curtis Axel do this because of Kalisto snucking for the pin after Cesaro hit the neutralizer. But wait a minute. The Fishman DDT. The Fishman Netbreaker. Wait, Curtis Axel. This is smart. What's he going for here? Throw him to turnbuckle. German suplex. This is smart. Go for the pin, kid. Go for the pin. You can do it. Do not upset. Kick. No, Cesaro reverses. Kick! No! Curtis Axel reverses and then a clothesline! Kalisto's out! Someone go for the pin! Oh, he's getting himself up. Oh! Elbow to the guard! Uppercut! European uppercut! Jesus Christ! Wait, Cesaro's tired! Kalisto's just getting up! Kalisto! I was ripped to the outside! Cesaro's knackered! Cesaro's knackered. Cesaro has no idea what's going on. And this is just 2K being a freaking spastic. Jesus Christ. Curtis Axel's in pain. Just look at him. But Cesaro. Can he just get back in the ring? Cesaro throws him to the outside. Cesaro. Oh, punch to the back. This is going to be amazing. This has been an amazing match here tonight. Oh, what's Cesaro going to go for? Cesaro! Neutralizer! Will Kalisto get in there? Will Kalisto get there in time? Will he get there in time? Kalisto does not know where he is! One! Kalisto! No! Oh! Kalisto got there in time! Kalisto! Oh! Elbow straight to that forearm, straight to that even! Wait a minute! Kick! The kick! That's a Sinja move! I'm losing my voice, please! Please stop this action. Jesus Christ. By God. Wait a minute. No. One. Two. Oh, thank goodness Curtis Axel was there to break up the pin, because that could have been it. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, look at this. Curtis Axel. Oh, that could be it. Don't wait, Curtis Axel fighting. Oh, oh, one uppercut. Is that it? That could be it. One, two. Is that it? Three. Whoa, we've got a new TV champion. The first ever TV champion. Could not have been a better match. What a damn match that was. Holy shit. You had kicks out. You had finishers. You had amazing action there. triple threat. This is why the TV champion could maybe even be bigger than the world heavyweight champion. You know what? Stuff happens. That's fine by me. TV champion's more for you lot. If you will, tell me who you want to see challenge Cesaro for that title. As far as I know, right now, he has no champion defense yet. So tell me who you want to see. What a move. I still cannot get over it. You know what? I'm going to leave a poll on my Twitter. My Twitter name down below. I'm going to leave a poll in that. Please tell me what you think. Please tell me, who you would like to see him beat. And that person will be helping. But as long as I get 3 votes on it, then I'll do it. Because if there's only 1 or 2, there's no point. But anyway. Cesaro holding his new TV champion. The new TV champion. The first ever TV champion, might add. The first ever TV champion. And no one else deserves except for him. Wait a minute, I'm just having breaking news. Because Kalisto did not get pinned, Kalisto will beat Cesaro for this TV champion. But I can still make a triple threat match, so please do the poll. Ta-da, and catch you guys next time. Thanks for